water cycle experiment, we need hot water and big bowl, a small bowl, salt, ice cubes, plastic sheet. First, we have to pour hot water inside the bowl. Salt inside it, and we have to mix it well. Next, we have to take the small bowl and put inside the big bowl. Next, this is ocean, and we have to cover the plastic sheet without gaps, and this is cloud. Then we have to take the ice cubes and keep it. This is cool atmosphere, and we have to wait for 10 minutes. The water evaporates and collected into the cloud, and it starts cooling down. This state is called condensation. More water droplets collected in the cloud, it becomes too heavy and hence it falls down as rain. This stage is called precipitation. The water collects into the small bowl. This stage is called collection. This process is called water cycle. Now we should take the plastic sheet. See, the water has collected in this small bowl. This is ocean. The water gets collected in the bowl, and this stage is called collection. Have you all enjoyed my experiment? This water cycle is very important for us, because this rainwater is used for drinking, cooking, agriculture, and etc. Thank you. Happy learning.